AccuCoat temperature-controlled spray systems precisely apply even the most challenging coatings, including oil and butter, chocolate, icing and glaze, egg wash, and other viscous materials. The main system panel provides a simple push-button control to power the system on and to activate the pump and the heater. The NEMA 4X panel also includes the heater control, which provides convenient control of the fluid temperature set point and displays the actual heating circuit temperature. The AutoJet spray controller can be programmed to precisely manage flow rate and timing of intermittent sprays. Different spray controllers are available to provide various levels of control. A fully jacketed 10-gallon pressure tank maintains the proper coating temperature. The liquid supply tank is equipped with a level sensor which illuminates a low-level indicator on the main control panel should the level fall below the set point. An auto tank refill unit is optional, and a tank agitator is also available. The AccuCoat heating circuit precisely controls liquid temperature throughout the jacketed system. This circuit includes a centrifugal pump, an immersion heater, an RTD, a level switch, a pressure gauge, and a return reservoir. By maintaining the desired set point of the heated liquid, the system ensures the temperature of the coating being sprayed. Jacketed PulsaJet automatic spray nozzles ensure non-clogging spray application by maintaining proper coating temperature all the way to the spray orifice. Sanitary spray manifolds are also available. AccuCoat temperature-controlled spray systems can apply even the most challenging coatings, maintain precise temperature control from tank to target, reduce waste caused by clogging, misting, and overapplication, and eliminate product loss due to uneven coating.